What I'd like to say to the men and women of Navy Medicine and also the Navy and Marine Corps that are here, thank you very much for your service. To my medical colleagues in Navy Medicine, I'm very honored to be with you. I'm awed and inspired by the dedication and the professionalism you bring to the fight. And I'm absolutely humbled to be your Surgeon General and represent you in the Council of Surgeon Generals in the military health system. Thank you very much for your service.